Hello, everyone, and welcome to, I think, I know it's my third episode of the Kevin SMP, and...
It's also my third episode.
And this is
mostly mostly because I was recording, like, a 40-minute episode, and I uploaded it, and it's all done, and then it failed, so...
Yeah, this is my first episode a month. I have been doing a few things. I got full iron, I found a place to live, which I'll be doing in my episode 4, and other stuff, but... Today, what we're gonna do is we're gonna be building, like, a rave room. Really? Pretty much based off of a design idea I had. It requires a glitch in the game, which I'm not sure if it's in 1.8 or not. I have yet to test that. So, I think first we're just trying to find an open place to build this.
I'm not gonna give you an office in the town hall.
Wait, what?
You're never in town. Like, you stop by, like, once a month.
Yeah. True.
Here, this is a fine place. This is where businesses are.
Mm-hmm.
Our business
is here. A rave
is
a business. Do you want to flatten this out with the rest of the businesses, or...?
Yes.
Okay,
how long do you think this will take?
Miles, just
stand back. Just stand back.
Oh.
God, your thorns, it hits me every time!
Haha, thorns won.
Every time.
Oh yeah, you got your diamond armor stuff.
This shovel's gonna break though. I need to get a new shovel.
While he's doing that, I'm gonna make the little redstone room.
Someone did not clean up after themselves.
So okay. Pretty much, what? If you want, I'll demonstrate what this is, and then, yeah, pretty much. Your choice if you like it or not. I would recommend a seizure warning because yeah, it's not fun. Just throw out my flint and steel because I have no inventory.
Miles, how are you so unorganized?
I have too much stuff in my inventory and I'm
Pirates
too lazy. I'm too lazy to run over 1,000 blocks to drop stuff off.
I ran all the way to your place and you don't even have stuff.
I know.
I was like, okay, I'm gonna go snoop through his chest, and then you didn't have any actual chests.
Okay, so I'm rich in knowledge, but not materials.
So Minecraft is pretty much all materials. If you didn't notice, watch your thorns will hit me. Yep.
Thorns pretty good.
Dude, that damages my armor too. That's annoying. Here, Miles.
Hey, what?
Miles, I have feather falling 4.
Cool.
Trying to find something to jump off of.
Oh, I had a visual glitch which made it look like that there was like a plane in the sky.
A plane?
Okay, I have like this colored beam light just straight going across the sky, so it looks like a shooting star nearly hit me.
How stoned are you?
-5.
Dude, I just jumped off that layer on the town hall and took a 1.5 hearts.
You're bad.
Miles, dude, I have like stone and stuff.
Cool.
Can we not use dirt?
I was using dirt because I had extra dirt. Yay, extra dirt.
You want me to use like stone or something?
If you want to.
Well, like, it's gotta look
this
good.
Isn't right.
Did you just break our only redstone lamp?
No, you can break them and get them back. They just make glass noise.
I thought so. It just, like, from my screen, didn't look like it dropped.
I'm not sure. Did this work? Yeah, it worked.
There we go.
So pretty much what it does is when you place the redstone block on top of there, because of how fast it's moving, it's thinking that it's at the bottom can also keep it lit, so when you break the redstone block, it constantly pulses light. Forever. So pretty much if you like make a bunch of these and then put them in a dark room, you get a very nauseating effect. To some people at least.
Right, so I only have cyan stained clay.
Of course you do.
Yeah, I mean look at my builds. Of course I have cyan stained clay. Like all I've built with is stained clay.
Shoot.
found a really big hole underground. Why didn't the piston extend? Dude, this is weird. Like, come down. Dude, there's a huge cave down here. There's a massive cave down here.
Weird. Give me a minute. I'll come over to you.
No, it's fine. I'm coming. Okay. I didn't even realize that was there. Weird. Anyway.
Why isn't this one working?
Miles, eat, sleep, ready for peak. I have an idea.
Oh, I broke
down
it.
Down the redstone.
I picked this one.
I think it's because the pulse isn't actually going out that far, Miles. Look, the pulse
I'm seeing. You're smart. Do you have any repeaters?
Yeah, I have a few. Where do you need me to put one here?
Yeah.
There.
Wrong way.
Got it. Oh. Oh yeah, they have little arrows built into them.
Okay, that worked. I don't know what it is, but it just works. Even though it shouldn't.
I love how pistons, like, the visual glitch of pistons. They're so weird. They're such a derpy thing.
Well, I had 4 bloodstone lamps, and now I only have 3. I think you have one.
Yeah, I picked one up.
Okay.
Here you go. Alright, Miles. Miles, watch.
What?
Watch.
No. Was that worth watching? Okay. You have all the stone, right?
Did I just piss off an ender?
Probably.
I think I did. Oh, yeah, there he is. Alright, I'm gonna go kill him, actually.
Are we gonna make this out of stone brick, right?
Yeah. I have, like, 7 stacks of stone bricks, so we should be good.
Okay, you should probably bring some over to me before I make my own.
Alright, 1 second. Also, I'm, like, really distracted right now, because I feel, like, really sick, because I just ate, like, way too much food. Kind of.
Don't overeat.
Yeah, I ate 3 Slappy Joes and a roll. But not sick well.
Oh, visual glitches.
Okay. Oh, also we need to remember to turn this off when we're done, or else it'll piss the entire server off.
Nope. Well, let's just see how long it takes for people to realize it's running.
No.
Okay, hand me stone brick.
Yeah, alright, so we have some complimentary blocks as well.
I don't have enough inventory room.
God damn it, Miles.
I don't have a good inventory system. Don't break that. Oh, are we gonna replace that?
Well, no, we need the wall to be over here.
We need what?
We need the wall to be, like, behind it.
You just need to be able to cover up the redstone.
Like, the DJ stench back here, right? Alright, well, I think the first thing we should do is make it, like, a step up.
Yeah, like, up here will be the DJ room. We can make, like, dark glass or something.
Okay.
Dark glass, yeah, that makes sense.
Alright, so let's make some stairs. I think we should have it out to here.
Also, I'm sorry if this is giving anyone a headache. But, get headaches less.
Get headaches. Nice sentiment, Miles. Alright, so... Whoa!
Yeah, I just experienced that lag spike as well.
It's really not hurt my FPS all that much.
What's my FPS currently? Oh, like 30? Yeah.
Oh, I have 60.
I record at 30.
Mine, like, locks itself at... 60. Like,
it locks on 30 for me.
doesn't really vary from 60 much.
Here's where the nauseating part really kicks in. I just want to be able to...
I'm worried that that'll cause FPS lag for people then.
Yeah, but the thing is, it's kind of difficult to set up. We sort of have to go through like... It's a few step process. It takes like 5 minutes to reset up. Oh wait, I need this. This should be open. I want to hide the piston, so I want to try something. If we put it like that. Let's see. I'll build the base wall, I guess.
I thought you said baseball for a second, and I was like, miles.
And you built a duck. We're both on the same page.
No. I haven't built a duck yet. That's what I'm saving for Lewis.
Oh man, Lewis, you better get scared.
No, he's been threatening me. It's getting kind of old. Like, that's what he does every day, he just
Is that the roof?
No, the roof is gonna go up, but this is just like a kind of wall, I guess. Oh no, I like it from the outside though, it looks kind of cool from the outside.
I'm just getting the base, like, blocks up. If you want to change them, go ahead.
I guess in like a rave house, we're not really gonna have very many, too many
can I have more blocks? I'm sort of out of blocks.
Yeah, what blocks do you need?
Stone brick. I'm just making it like a base outline.
Okay, alright, there you go. I didn't cook up.
I'm gonna turn down my sounds a little bit more.
Yeah, I turned mine pretty far
enough. I started on 20, now I'm on 10.
I'm at like 24. Nah, that's the. Just like putting it down really low is even more annoying though, because like all you hear is it's like.
Pretty much the Kevin server in a nutshell. For next week, it's just pretty much gonna say, didn't watch whole video, ears hurt.
I can't hear.
We can actually fit one more in here.
Oh yeah.
Shoot. If I want to make this perfectly symmetric, I'm gonna take out a wall. Could do that.
Alright, so I got the kind of design all the way around. I think it looks alright. Your tools are adorable, Miles.
That did half a heart. Get wrecked. No, I can't have
every
water.
Every time!
There's four hearts.
Every time!
What?
Your stupid thorns. Oh, do you want to do the roof with half slabs, actually?
I'm just getting the base blocks. If you'd like to change it, go ahead.
Alright, well, I'm going to do it with half slabs for efficiency's sake. Because we don't really have blocks to spare. Okay. So for here, let's go... I think we probably are gonna have to turn this off though, because like people, I'd feel bad if we just left it running.
Okay.
We'll get kind of pissy. All right. So I'm thinking we're gonna have the bar over on that end, right?
Mm-hmm.
Bar on this.
Bar on like this corner.
Yeah.
The dance floor is sort of like where you're standing. DJ stands will go up here, maybe?
Yeah.
And we can make the restroom staircase down here.
Oh, is it gonna have a basement?
For the restrooms.
Oh, okay. Not a very big building, but a decent building. Alright, I'm gonna cosmetic this. Wait, so what's this on?
Can I have some stairs?
Yes, you may. Stairs.
Yeah. I'm just trying some visual effects. Do you have any half slabs on you, or should I go make some?
Yeah, I have some here. There, just take a few. If you need more, let me know, I have a couple.
I probably don't.
Okay, so...
Does that look good?
Yeah!
Sort of gives some depth to it.
Right, so this is gonna go up another layer.
Right. Do you need help with the roof?
No, I'll be okay. All down here. Okay. So, do you think there's any way we can compact that redstone so it's not so bulky?
No. I don't think so. But I'm bad at redstone, so I don't know. Could I have, like, some? So I can help you place?
Yeah, there you go.
Okay. Can I go make a few half slabs so I can help you place?
Singing while we place blocks.
Place blocks.
Place blocks. Singing while we place blocks. All the long day.
I've been working at the Rave House. Because I don't have another job. Can't you hear the redstone destroying your ears?
Picking.
Dinah, won't you get your ears back? Dinah, won't you get... You can sort of see as the roof is, like, taking shape, that, it's becoming much more...
Oh, dude, we barely need any of this wall. Dude, you can tear out, like, most of this wall. Like, all we need
But we need to hide the redstone, that's why.
Yeah. Look, here, we can do it with, like, even less than...
Wait, I'll continue the pattern I had,
One second, let me make a few more half slabs.
I already have half slabs.
Maybe a stair. Okay. Honestly, I might throw up after this. I'm feeling pretty sick. Not good.
Flashing lights plus bad food does not equal happy fun times, but Sean's doing it.
Yeah, sucking it up. Aw, you can't put a half slab over redstone?
Nope.
Nah, dude, that's dumb.
Not yet.
Why? That's so dumb. You should totally be able to do that. Alright, well, let's make it three here, then, for consistency.
I see one problem with the repeater in the middle, because these are coming out at different times.
I feel like iron doors are necessary for this.
Yeah, sort of fits the build. What type of floor?
This. I'm not sure, I'm not very good at floor.
Wait, I don't want the doors like right here. I want them like around the corner. Because it it makes it harder for this to flash at day. So... Here, I got an idea.
Well, if it's a rave house, it's not really gonna go at day, is it?
But still, people are crazy. Just watch, I got an idea.
I think this will ever get used.
Probably not, but it sure will.
No.
It'll probably be used as a bomb test, but otherwise don't.
Yeah. No, people will come by and like check it out for videos and stuff, so. Plus it's another build at spawn that doesn't
There's no way to automate it though, so they won't know what it is. Like, put these doors on the sides, like right here. And fill
It's not really allowed until you go inside it, so that's okay, yeah. I guess.
So I'll keep it. As long as your like sounds are kinda turned down.
If anybody complains about it, I'll get rid of it, like, immediately.
Yeah, I will. Because it's my idea. So I have, like, this be, like, the entrance, but the door's, like, here, maybe?
Okay.
I don't know, I'm just brainstorming.
Alright, well, do you want to do that thing that they do at, like, clubs where... Here, let me just... That they do at clubs where... Here, one second, let me just...
Trimming my hedgeway.
Yeah.
I'm gonna.
And then we have like the rope here. Like the rope here.
Yeah, like the purple rope.
Yeah.
What would the purple rope be made of?
We can get some like carpet or something.
Place a stone brick here, and we'll just build a wall around this, probably with the cyan stone.
Oh, I have an idea. We could do like tripwire.
Good. I don't have a tripwire on me.
Yeah, neither do I. I'm not really sure how to make one.
I don't really have any more stone bricks, so I'm gonna watch you place them.
Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty much out. Actually, I am out. That's
You gave me stone. I'm gonna make that in the stone brick. There we go.
Okay. Dance floor, you better be working on my wood.
Yeah, it was your wood.
Yeah, I paid him 120 something iron. No, I paid him 144 iron for a chest of wood. That's the service he runs.
Oh.
Yeah. Let me tour you around spawn.
What?
Let me give you a tour
around
spawn
when we're
done.
Depending on how long we've been... Have you been keeping track of how long this is?
Oh, no, I have no idea.
Oh, okay.
Well, I mean, it doesn't even have to be an on-camera tour, I feel like.
Yeah, probably off-camera. So, let's see, 7 more stone brick, and then we need an entranceway.
Right, I have like 19, so... okay.
This can sort of be like the seating area if you're waiting for friends. Let me place like...
Wait.
No, mobs will spawn. I have to, just for necessity's sake.
Here, let me...
I'm gonna place wood doors here.
Oh, I got an idea, Miles.
What? Oh, wait, what's the Y level? I mean, light level.
How do you check? I know it's an F3 menu.
It's 6. It's 5.
Is that...
It's like 2 at the lowest. If we have torches here, it's gonna be as low as 7 at the exit, which we could just solve with torches above.
Is that low enough for monster spawn?
I think it's like Y7 or 8.
Here. Nah, they can't spawn right here, this is way too bright. Maybe like right... Here.
Yeah,
just some
good.
Outside torches really help.
I don't like these stairs, I sort of just like the flow of this. What are you doing?
I know, from the outside that looks really derpy. Oh, I have a ton more cyan, okay.
Your channel was edited.
Alright, look, we can do.
Oh, that channel was edited thing scared me. Because the new UHC Team Speak rules.
Yeah. Okay, how's that look?
Yeah, that looks good. Maybe. I don't know, stairs.
Okay.
I'm might have to have enough to do this side. There we go.
I wanna try them up.
You got 25, you got some of them, right? I'll give you 20%. I'm gonna make wood doors for the end.
Nah, that looks dumb.
Iron doors?
I got another idea.
You know what I'm thinking eventually?
What?
We trap a guy right where I'm standing.
Alright, Miles, come outside, tell me how this looks.
Okay, that's I really like that.
Okay, alright, I'll do it on the other side. I feel like I know this is just kinda like a generic block building, but like I think if we have some like cool stuff on the outside it'll make it look good.
Mobs might spawn in here. That's one thing I'm worried about. I'm gonna...
Nah, it'll be fine.
Sure. I'm gonna be making quite a few redstone torches to give it sort of like this dark, mysterious vibe to it.
Yeah, that's the idea. Okay, alright, I got it done on both sides. That looks wrong.
I think because of the constant light update, I don't think mobs might be able to spawn in here.
Yeah, probably not very well though.
Yeah.
Oh, is there stuff spawning in Lewis's shop? Dude, Lewis's shop is dark enough that stuff spawns in it. Oh, did I not kill it? Oh. Right. Alright, so I think this is good.
Wait. Do you have any more stairs?
Five, yeah.
Yeah, I need them.
Alright.
We don't have to put in the floor right now. Unless you...
No.
This is just... Okay.
Yeah, I don't really care if we have a floor.
I'm gonna make wood doors for the place, is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine. Oh, wait, no, I have an ender chest, like, right here.
Okay. You have iron doors, right?
I have an iron in the chest, yeah. Oh, that was dumb. The fire escape is not efficient. I really like the fire escape, though. It looks cool.
You know, if you walk straight into the building now, you don't know what's going on. But if you look at it at a little angle, you just see light flashing. I'm gonna make signs saying contact Miles if you want this to be taken down. If you want this to stop.
Oh, we need a couple more things on the outside.
Okay.
It's really not that loud. Unless they have their sounds on max, it shouldn't really piss anyone off. Plus, it's next to the hoe shop, so, I mean, if things get interesting after a night of clubbing, be all good. gosh. Okay.
Can I have 12 iron?
I got it.
Don't place the iron doors here. That's the tripwire. Just like, right here. These two doors.
You want them on the inside or the outside?
Hand them to me. I'll place them.
Do you want them to be, like, inset?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, like that.
There.
What type... Let's see.
Who's out here?
Are we doing it like that?
I've always liked inset doors more.
Wait. Place the other one on... No. Put that back. Just hand me the door. I'm going crazy, but place a stone brick back.
That just seems kind of silly.
Well, I do like this door that you said because we have a stair up here and it looks kind of weird if I could just like shoot through the stair.
Yeah.
Right, so I'll... yeah, switch that around. Do you want to use stone pressure plates for this?
I think we should. Eventually. But what I have on me right now is wood and not stone. So, wood it is.
Wait, I got... Do you have any... I got an idea. There we go. Place the wood. Okay, let's get out of the white strobing house. I want to see if I can remove these torches. Give me a minute.
I think stuff will spawn there.
Oh, I got an idea. Ow. Hey, look at this. Is this good?
Yes. Mom should not spawn. Should okay. be good. Alright, do you want me to take down this cobble staircase?
Yeah, that was just...
Yeah.
We'll get the tripwire thing later.
Okay. Alright, cool. Well, that was good.
Yeah, are we wrapping the episode up here?
Yeah, I guess.
So, do you want to give the outro, because I gave the intro?
Yeah, sure. Right, so this has been Miles from Baseball, who I will link in the description, and Shot Duckman.
Who I will link in the description.
And, we've built a little rave house thing, and we hope people like it, and it might piss them off, but whatever. We'll fix it if it does. So, that's all for today, guys. Thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.
Bye-bye. Bye.